This is a blocked artery. It causes heart attacks. This is your team at UK Healthcare and ARH.
The most comprehensive heart care in the region. That's why we're here.